The light is world famous, there's no question about it. When the city first put the light in, it was green on top, and they did it to make the people up here happy. And then the Department of Transportation or some entity came in and said, you can't have that, we have to have the red light on the top. So they changed it. And when they changed the light, that's when the hooligans started knocking at the lights with their slingshots. And every time the city would change it, they would knock it out again.